you. You know, the holiday season wouldn't be complete without a big film starring Jennifer Lawrence. Now, in the past, we had Joy, we had Silver Linings Playbook. Now, it's Passengers with Chris Pratt. And they sat down with Carly Steele for a conversation that was out of this world.
And action.
Did you guys know each other before doing this film, or was it just like instant?
We didn't. It was a real roll of the dice.
Yeah.
Could have been a total nightmare.
Total disaster.
Yeah. We dodged a bullet.
But instead it was just bad. I jumped right in. Yeah. I was like, my name is Jennifer and these are my issues.
Okay, these two are clearly buds on and off camera, and he's been messing with Jen by cropping her out of his photos.
I didn't know for a while, so when I found out it was 3 to 4 times as funny, 5 times maybe. Yeah. It was really hilarious by the time I actually saw. Like, because there were many pictures to scroll through, and I was like, this one? And this, like, I remember taking that photo.
On the set, Chris's 4-year-old son, Jack, got to hang with Dad.
Jack's been on set to visit me on every movie that I've done since he's been alive. There was a moment, he's looking through his little glasses at the monitor, and he just said, "Can I get a coconut water?" And he wasn't like talking to anyone necessarily, which is totally terrible behavior that we do all the time, where you just like throw a random request into the ether and expect someone to deliver it. I mean, because we're totally spoiled brat baby actors.
We're betting little Jack wasn't there on the days his daddy had to strip down.
Yeah, I'm naked for some parts of this movie.
We saw.
You saw, yeah.
It went down very well, by the way.
It did?
Yes.
Did it? Oh, that's
lots
good.
Of
people booed.
Can you imagine?
I got a little spray tan.
Oh, okay.
That's the way I prepare. Yeah.